movements and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Oh, don't play that again. Hello everyone, I'm Lee Thorpe and I'm joined with Kerry.
Hi.
Hi. And we're playing Prop Hunt today, and I had to very quickly find a prop to hide in, because just as before I was about to start the stream, they then decided, right, we're going to play the game. And I'm like, oh, fuck. I need to
And I'm a hunter, by the way.
Oh, shit, great. Fuck. Oh, that was close.
I'm just trying to remember how to pick up objects, because if you hit them, you lose health.
Oh, yeah.
So,
oh,
what is picking up objects? Oh, it's E, it looks like. Is that E?
E is to select if you're hiding as well, isn't it?
Yes, but you're hiding. I'm going to play a taunt. I'm going to go with... this one. I'm
coming for you! Did it say, I'm coming for you? Okay, yeah. You're very close then.
Oh, no.
Have you got a skull on your head?
No, but the guy next to me does.
Oh.
Right, where are you, Louie?
No, you'll never catch me alive.
Go on, give me a tip.
No, I'm not. Ow! I was just under the table, so close to you.
Got you.
Alright, how do I spectate? I'm trying to find. Oh, there you go. I just left and right click constantly till I find you.
Try not to ghost, just because unfair. I guess you can play a game of warmer and colder.
How can I play that? I'm spectating you.
Wait, are you spectating me? Spectating like the props?
I'm spectating you.
Can you spectate me? I thought you could only spectate the team.
No, spectate opposite. That's right, we ain't got long left in this anyway.
Yeah, well, 1:54. Oh, I just got locked out. Nero! Yes! Sometimes I just think this game is literally just taunts.
No, Roblox is the worst for taunts.
Oh yeah, Roblox, I remember that game. Oof.
Oof, yeah, it's that noise. Oof. I remember another taunt as well, I can't remember what it was called. It was like when you picked up a teddy bear or something, and it was like laughing at you or something.
Stuck. Wait, does that mean that's proper?
Hang on, I put my V-Sync on and I'm running at 135 frames per second when I only want to be running at fucking 60.
Yeah, I was about to say, your V-Sync ain't working. Unless your monitor's 144 hertz.
Why can I hear John Cena?
it's bloody taunt, isn't it, mate?
Advance.
Whoa, not long left. See what this does. Oh, it's an elevator. How bloody
filtering.
Boring.
Where is it? V-Sync's not even on it.
Not even on graphics settings.
I'm on graphics. I'm on video advanced.
Anything that says, like, double buffer or triple buffer?
Motion blur. Wait for vertical sync. It's enabled.
Not too sure then.
How long we got? 13 seconds. 8, 7. Oh, not that fucking sound.
5 health left.
0.
5 health left. Props win. Go on, is there a prop in here that I've just been mugging off to? Yeah, it's bloody barrel there, isn't it? Right, what are we doing? Is this a new server? No, 40 minutes until... Nope, that's 40 minutes until silver, not server. Right, let's go for... Just go for everyone else is going for Halloween House, I guess.
Yep, it is spooky time.
Spooky season. How long will it take to download, though, if we haven't already got it? Boop, boop, boop.
Why can't they just have everything in-game, not have to download a million files?
That's the point of the game, though. There's millions of files. I mean, how big is Gmod just to download? I can't remember exactly.
I remember it was huge. I remember first time I downloaded it was on my all-in-one PC. And, that wasn't too bad. And it could not take it for the life of it. It was so fucking terrible.
I remember when I first played it, I didn't download the CSS, asset pack that you're meant to have import manually instead of it downloading automatically. So everything was just textured, like pink and black.
Oh no, Gary's mod's not responding. Please don't do that.
What's happening? Well, downloaded for me.
Oh, it's done it. Oh, thank God for that. It's that thing of when you don't want to click it, because when you click it, that's when it comes up faded white, and that means it's the end of the world.
Yeah. Oh, good news on the GTA front for me, by the way, Louis.
Go on.
So, I kept on getting errors while playing it, so I decided I was just going to completely uninstall it and just reinstall it with the discs I've got, because when I bought it, I had slow internet, so I just decided to install it the old-fashioned
way. And you unlocked GTA 6. But
yeah, I like GTA 10. FBI, open up! I just did some searching around and stuff. Apparently there's a GTA or Rockstar dedicated launcher.
Yeah, that's what's...
Which I don't use. For some reason, why am I spectating?
I'm spectating as well. Oh, we're already in a game of some kind.
Yeah, it's because we downloaded the maps, so we didn't join at the same time.
Oh, fuck. Oh, well. We'll just have a night. This will be like a half podcast sort of live stream.
Yes, this will be a half podcast on GTA tactics. Not tactics, really. So, yeah, the Rockstar launcher. I never used it because when I have the disc version, there is just a dedicated GTA launcher, not a Rockstar launcher. So I've always opened the game through that. It's always updated through that, and etc. etc. It's always been slow and shit. So I decided to download the. Are you lagging? That's just one person.
No, it's this person lagging.
Okay. So Rockstar Launcher, downloaded that, and I could from there, instead of having to reinstall GTA, as I had linked my social club account, I only had to download it.
Oh, nice.
I didn't have to reinstall the discs. So now, it's all good. Looks like I can just play it from the launcher. It will update that way. It should be error free.
So the similar kind of way me and Jane. We can't still invite you via Steam though, can we?
No, but it looks. So what happens with you guys? Do you play start it through Steam and then it loads the launcher?
Yeah.
Right. Okay. So I guess I don't know if you're going to get Red Dead Redemption 2, but when I get it,
I've been thinking.
It's going to be quite expensive. But it should be worth it. I've already played it on Xbox and it was amazing.
Well, there's that other game you keep going on about, the Call of Duty game. Is it Call of Duty?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Modern Warfare. Call of Duty Modern Warfare.
That's the one.
We want you to play that with us just because it's going to be a proper team game, you know. You remember when we played with James Rainbow Six Siege, I think it's called?
Yeah.
It's like that, but it's going to be a bit less tactical, and it's just going to be guns and FPS.
Well, yeah, I'm up for that. I mean, so, I'll download it on PC, because I'll do a special stream for it. I won't wait for my next monthly one. I'll just do a one-off.
Yeah.
But, I mean...
No, it'll be good. It'll get lots of views, because everyone wants to watch Modern Warfare.
Yeah.
I think it's really frustrating, because I thought you were going to get it for Xbox One, because you've just bought one, haven't you?
Yeah. I don't mind. What was the other thing? Yeah, because I'm away the day it comes out. Maybe on the Saturday, obviously you lot work dependent. We can play it on the Saturday.
Me and James can get me and James get a head start, learn how to play it, learn how to do like team games.
And I'll be the
like
canary as always.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
What the hell's that? Scary shit. Spooky season is upon us.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't wait for that. And then Red Dead Redemption 2, that's going to happen online. So it's going to be basically another GTA online.
Uh-huh.
But I've played it on the Xbox and yeah, it's just a tad boring because it's like horses and, you know, you can't drive around and stuff. You can't fly around.
Oh, they'll make some mods or something. They'll mod the fuck out of it.
Yeah, then mods just get banned and stuff. Sorry, I've got to cough really loud, so I'm going to mute my mic. Okay. I probably inhaled about a ton of rust dust earlier
asbestos.
When I was under the car. Yeah, if they still use asbestos in cars, I'd probably be dead by now. Jesus Christ.
Come on, you're making my channel look bad. Hurry up, time out.
Just this one guy and all the comments are just like, dude.
That's against the rules. Why? What's he doing? I've not actually paid attention to him. How many viewers have I got? Ooh. One.
Hey, whoever's watching.
Yeah, hey.
I know you're watching it for me and not Louis. Right. Oh, we're props.
I'm the Terminator.
Oh, yeah, so we're props. Come on, let's find a prop.
I can't get in the house. Oh, there we go.
I'm going to get a bottle.
Yeah, I'm stuck.
Where are you stuck?
The front door. Who's playing Pumped Up Kicks?
Some cretin.
We had that playing at work.
So glad I don't work with you.
Yeah, I know. I just kind of turned it down. I can't actually move. I'm playing WASD and it's not moving.
Space?
Nope.
You definitely Terminator?
Yep. Ow. Ow. Ow.
You got shot straight away.
Yeah,
you?
Like, it was just some kind of... I literally couldn't move. Fuck's sake. Hmm.
Definitely pressing WASD?
Yep.
I don't understand then. Anyway, you can spectate me for...
I can't. I can only spectate the hunters. What are you and where are you anyway?
I'm a bottle behind a tombstone.
Oh, that's just not fair.
A bit confused because why can't you spectate? I swear you're able to spectate the props. You just keep on clicking left mouse and right mouse.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing, but it's just flicking between the hunters.
Don't know. Just do a taunt. What should I do?
Sorry, folks. I literally couldn't move. Otherwise, I would have. This is gonna get banned immediately. Oh, World Series 3 is coming out, and it will be dark mode. I was gonna make another joke, but I'm not going to. I'll message it to you later. And I'll tell you after the stream.
Sorry, I just love that taunt. I'm going to do it again.
What was the taunt? Wait, what was it? I can't hear it.
Where's the lamb sauce?
What's that from?
It's Gordon Ramsay in one of his shows.
Oh.
And he just screams at one of the contestants. Just like, where's the lamb sauce?
I can hear it.
Right, what else have we got? I'm not gonna play that. That's horrible.
Is that another Ramsay taunt?
Oh, miss me with the gay shit.
Wait, play that again.
Wait, one sec.
I don't know why I'm leaning my head towards the screen. I'm wearing fucking headphones. I've got other taunts in the way. I can't really hear it.
Don't worry. So if you... I can see, like, a couple of hunters at the moment.
There's a guy called G... Oh, Joe.
Joe!
Oh, it's Joe. It's just a really long E. I've just noticed.
It's Joey! Come on, you can find me. To be honest, probably breaking the rules by not hiding in plain sight. But it is plain sight. It's not off the map. Hmm.
I still can't believe you couldn't find me as a crate right under the fucking table. It was...
Yeah, I guess it didn't really look out of place.
No, someone's getting sexual.
He saw me.
Who saw you?
Someone came up and started shooting at me.
That fucking narrows it down, doesn't it? They're all doing it. Oh, I hate it when games don't like me like this. Ow.
Oh, looks like I got away with it.
Wait.
What, did you hear my words?
Yeah, I did.
One more time.
Where do you customise the taunts?
It's not customization, you just press C when you're playing. I'm not too sure if you can do it when you're spectating, oh, right. And it just brings a whole list of taunts. Oh, right.
I'll try that next time I don't get fucking stuck.
Yeah. What else is there?
Is that you?
That's disgusting. Is that the Yoda? Why did I do that?
Oh, no. Are you doing the yodeling, kid?
Yeah, unfortunately, I just got found. Oh, did I win? I think I won. You a hunter?
I don't know. I'm dark at the moment.
Is it just black? Yeah, you're a hunter. It says in the top left, hunters will be unblinded and released in 26 seconds.
Oh, okay. Now I get to actually be in the fucking game.
Yeah, now I actually get to play.
Yeah.
So press C and then flick through them.
Ah. Oh, there's more. Fucking hell.
Yeah, it's loads. Then my favourite, if I can find it. I can only have... I've only got 5 pages. I had like 12 pages previous. Oh, well. Let's see again. Let's play, Louis. Let's play.
Wait, are you a hunter?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, I was sort of trying to look for you.
First blood, Joey!
Okay. What the fuck? Oh my god. I'm in a bedroom and there's a doll that's just raising in the middle of nowhere.
Someone's dressed up as Lilo.
Just
or Stitch.
Oh. So, to determine the least, so is it every hit you just lose health by 5?
Yeah, best thing to do is pick up the
crowbar?
The object with E if you can. And then just if they don't move, or if they, it's really hard. I'm not too sure if people really play it properly. Sort of easier to learn how to play as a prop, but easier to sort of win as a hunter, I think. Oh, get out of the way.
My health is like 30 fucking hell, I've only just realised.
So that's probably because you've been shooting those random objects.
I need another taunt. Right.
Okay. Where's the lamb sauce?
I can't find the lamb sauce one unless we all get different ones.
No, I think you can only do it as a prop. I think you might have one.
There's one here called a hentai is art. Right, let me try it.
It is art, mate.
Oh, you can't hear it. Over the other people's taunts. I think I've got a missing texture over there. I could see it. Oh no, it's not somebody's name. Everywhere's been bloody raided.
Please, we can kill it.
Five health left. Any luck?
Luke? No, I've not caught one. Fucking hell. That one was me. I seriously can't find anything. But I don't want to kill myself. I'm on like 15%. Oh, now I'm a prop. Oh, who can
you,
move?
You're a prop.
Yep.
Oh, maybe I'm stuck as well.
Ah, oh, I'm stuck again. Hang on.
Press the shift or control.
No, hang on. Oh, I nearly had my eyes on something then. Oh, no, it's not working. I'm glitched again, for fuck's sake. I had it. I was moving.
Press the space or shift.
No, I'm literally stuck. Like, I can move my mouse, like, I can move the camera. Like, there's two of us and we're just both stuck. Ah. Fuck's sake. Triple kill. What are you?
I'm a bicycle, but this game is so broken, I'm not too sure why.
Should we try another prop hunt map?
No, we should have to download everything. Should we do Trouble and Terrorist?
Yeah, okay.
Alright, let's join it, sir.
I'll let you pick one and I'll just join you in a minute.
Oh, it's the same one we were on before. Zarp Gaming.
Okay, joining now.
Obtaining materials. Briefcase, PNG. Well, I've been on this map loads of times. Why have I got to download more assets?
Because memes.
Life is memes. Memes is life.
Life is memingless. I've only had one concurrent viewer over this whole stream. I used to get tops of like 5 people.
Just start screaming,
right?
We just put loads of unrealistic tags like Modern Warfare pre.
Pre-launch.
Like press leak.
Yeah.
And just come up with Gmod.
Yeah. I remember when we had a channel called Rust. Do you remember Rusty Dreams?
Yeah, I do.
And we had one that says, we have one on there that says fake tits or something, or big tits or something, and that got like the most views, and it was just one of us banging drums and then screaming at the end of it. Ow, 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 ow. What the fuck was that? Did you see that?
Yeah, I think we joined, like, just when there was, like, one.
Yeah, but I was the one to die for that to happen.
Oh, okay.
I literally spawned in the traitor tester, walked outside, bang, 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 and then they fucking won.
All right, let's see. 6 seconds left to see what we're going to be, Louis. I am detective.
I'm traitor.
You're a detective. HQ is to draw a user item. Proceed to receive your equipment. Passive, active, weapon. What's that? Briefcase, dispense ammo, binoculars, portable tester, health station. Yeah. Passive, what's that? Body armor.
Where's your character boots. Again?
I'm near
found
the trace
you, yep.
tester.
Oh, the big pickle. You're just looking at the floor.
Yes, because I'm looking at my, what do you call it? Weapons I can use. If you're a detective, you press C, you can look at like tools you can use,
okay.
like a DNA scanner and a health station.
So you can.
Sorry,
you.
Everyone, you are now deaf.
So, are you able to see what I am?
Where
behind
are
you?
I can't see. What about you? I'm not able to. You're a traitor, aren't
no.
you?
No.
Yes, you
no.
are.
No. Ow, ow.
I'm just going to scan your body and find out.
Not only that, I died next to your corpse by the looks of it. It looks like you've died before. It's like another you. And now I'm spectating. I'm so sorry, folks. I will also admit I've not played Prop Hunt in a while. Oh my god, it's weird. Is that you? Literally, is that really you? Oh no, that's somebody else. He's just got the same skin. I've now found the perfect angle for this thumbnail.
Use the DNA scanner.
Oop, shit, too far.
And I died. Someone must have laid down a bomb or something.
Right, should we find something else, seeing as that didn't last long and we've got 6 minutes to kill?
Yeah, let's just see if we can join that server back right. in.
Oh, why is my cat alive?
Server is full. Fantastic. Let's try again. Server is
Stop
full.
Making
Fantastic.
Fucking noises.
Your cat's cute.
She's not. She fucking sleeps over
she's
my neck.
Attention.
It's like she's trying to kill me.
Oh, joining server.
Are you in game at the moment?
I'm just joining now.
And
Jesus, these headphones. Man, my ears just like cramp and bend in the weirdest ways.
I just did shift tab live on the fucking channel.
Shift tab. Ah. What tabs have you got open?
No, as in I forgot to change the camera to just me. I'm just going to quickly... I can't do that because I don't have a bloody... on my own camera. Shit. No, I wanted to be wary what was on there without thinking. I just went shift tab, join game. And I thought, shit, what could have been on that screen? Wait, what time am I marking?
Gmods. Join the props. How long left? 2 minutes 59 seconds. You in the game?
It's just loading, starting Lua, it says.
Yeah.
Not responding. It will respond in 3, 2, 1. Oh, I'm spectating. Alright.
Alright, let's see if I can spot any props. Stop brushing your teeth there.
Oh yeah, Stitch.
Hmm.
Oh, it's two Stitches.
Leroy!
What's that one from?
It's viral YouTube video.
Oh. I must have missed that, Lee.
Leroy Jenkins. Always wanted a number plate on my car just to say, Leroy! No, only the true OGs would get the joke. what's my ping? My ping is bloody good at 5.
What's this thing I've heard YouTube that they've now made it so if you swear on YouTube, you'll get demonetized?
I don't fucking know.
Oh, I thought you might have heard that around the ring or around the bloody circle jerk. You know, there's like a thing now where if you swear on YouTube, you won't get monetized.
Well, I don't know. I don't know why YouTube introduced all of these different monetization, like,
rules.
Is that good? It's like, did they realize they're giving away too much money in YouTube videos? And they're like, shit.
Yeah. Well, for me, they keep changing the rules, so I'm not eligible for monetization until I get a certain amount of watch time in certain videos and a certain amount of subscribers, and it's like, that's fucking impossible.
Yeah, I know. How are you meant to get there if your videos can't make any money from making videos?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, what are we going to be, Lou? What are we going
to
be?
Well, if I'm allowed to walk in this one, I think when I spawn, I'm just going to pick the first thing and then go for it. I'm not going to...
Oh, no, I'm a hunter.
Oh, same here. Okay, I did ask to be a prop.
I think it only matters if the round hasn't begun yet.
Oh.
But as we joined halfway through a round, you get what you're given.
Bastard.
Yes.
Bedtime. What time is it? 8:30. Fucking hell.
Sunday tomorrow. I have got work tomorrow.
What time did you start?
It's a bit of a weird one. I'm only in for like 4 hours, just to make up some hours.
Oh, you can have it.
And Dan said I can come in at just like any time.
That's alright then. Just... Oh yeah, I'm
just gonna come in at 8 PM.
You just come in at 11 when everyone's closing.
Yeah. Right, where are you, Louis?
I'm by the front stairs. Oh, you bastard, it was the pumpkin! Oh, fucker, he caught me out.
Are you dead or something?
No.
You can't be a hunter.
No, what happened was I was chasing a pumpkin and then it outsmarted me because it went round the corner and went down the stairs. I didn't realise there were any further stairs and I was looking at this other pumpkin that was there that was just sitting there stable. And I thought, oh, I got you, and then it didn't move. And I looked to the left, and I thought, oh, you fucking bastard.
Oh shit, sorry, now you're gonna get monetized, Lou, because I started singing a song.
It's fine, I'm not.
Just that good at singing.
I'm not on monetization anyway, because I've not hit my goal.
Where's the lamb sauce?
Ooh, trash.
Stop someone saying yay!
Double kill.
Super suit.
Ah, so mistletoe. Where is it?
Oh, please, is that actually a taunt, that one?
Yeah, if you go and see, it's on the first page. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You face unblemished power.
Who's playing Marvin Gaye? Did you hear that one? Oh, please tell me I've got it.
No.
It was Shut the F Up, You See. Where is it? Come on. I'm just too busy trying to find that more than playing the bloody game. Oh, I killed myself. Oh, well done, Lou.
Oh,
please find it in your one.
What's it called?
I don't know what it's called, but it's the Shut the F up, you see.
Oh, yeah. Might not be on mine because it's, could be on a prop one.
Ah, found you.
It's the prop in my hands. Tell me if anything looks like a prop.
Everything in that room. Go on, 18, 17, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8,
8, 7, 2, shoot, it's going bang.
2, 1. Props win. Where were you, you old kidder? Where were you hiding?
Okay, try not to get caught, Lee.
I'm just gonna pick.
You're a pumpkin as well.
Are we next
to
each other?
That's the worst thing we can be. Yeah.
Right, let's go.
That's like the worst thing you can
be.
Oh no. No, don't want to be a bike. I want to be a shoe. There
yes, be shoes. Hang on.
Yeah, if we go next to each other, they're going to be like, oh, that's obviously a pair of shoes.
Where are you? I can't see you.
I see it. Nah, because we're upright. All the shoes are hidden.
Is that you there? That stick? That bone?
I'm here. Should we move these out of the way if we can?
Yeah. I seriously can't tell which one's you anymore because now there's three of us. If we just stand
hide
in
the
dark.
The just hide behind the pumpkin.
That's not gonna, three pairs of shoes, that's gonna look fucking.
Is there, what, is there
yeah,
a
there's a
shoe
third
as well?
One.
It's gonna be so funny when they find us.
Nah, it needs to be in the middle of it so he's like a tripod.
Come on, work. Why can't I move?
Ah, no, fuck. No. I want to be a shoe. Thank you. I wasn't quite looking where I was going. We're the ones facing in the same direction, right? Yep,
yeah.
Okay, good.
The one that looked like props the most.
Yeah, not about this noob.
My shoes.
Stop fucking what? Moving, they're out. Oh, that's neat.
What's gonna happen?
I can't see anyone. If I point my camera under the map, I can't see anyone on the top, on the surface. Someone's coming. Who's on top of me?
The other guy. He looks, makes it look like a prop.
Alright, if I stand here.
Oh, here we go. Here we
what?
Go.
The is that you? The Ocean Man was me. I love Ocean Man.
Ooh, let's just press.
Oh, 6 out of 20. I see what you mean.
I have escaped from the police. This is my new home with that pigeon. Hello, pigeon.
Is that you?
Yeah. I'll see if you can find the. Shut up, you!
Jeez.
I have crippling depression.
Oh, where is it? Come on.
Still giving away our position, I think.
Clearly not, because no one's come after us. Where is it? Fuck's sake. Can that get any fucking louder? Hey, you mo! Oh yes, it's got a good one on here. You ready? No. Right, hang on, let me try that again. Ah, you know what will really?
Is that Power Rangers?
You know what will really piss them off? Is this one you?
This is a great song. Love this song. The country where you wanna go. Love
candy.
Hey, we won.
Oh.
To be honest, I think this map's just like the worst map ever in terms of being a hunter. You can never find the props.
It's because it's dark as well. You can't really see what you're doing. Oh.
There is quite a lot of people as well.
Oh, hello. I've just completely ignored the stream chat. Hi, I'm here again. Hello, Exocept. I think that's how you say your name. Hello. Right. This time, don't get stuck.
We're hunters. I hope.
Yep. It. Two. Cool. One.
Here we go. I'm gonna check where we just were in the previous round.
Yeah, and there's gonna be three pairs of shoes right there.
Yeah.
Double kill.
Nope, safe there. Do 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 do.
Weird fucking anime on the floor. Oh, there you are. Hello.
Hello. Nah, super suit.
I found a pair of shoes. Nope.
They're just a pair of shoes.
I found another pair of shoes. Nope. This is the demonic doll. Jump.
You are nothing more than glass, waiting to be smashed.
Is that...
game is so hard.
There's a witch flying up there.
Yeah, that's pretty neat, right?
Yeah. And not the chair.
This is like the creepiest room ever.
What room are you in?
It's creepy dolls.
Oh, that one. What the fuck is that?
No idea, that's creepy as hell.
Who keeps playing a fucking Nokia ringtone? I'm gonna knock him out. Is that you?
No, I'm not playing it. 10 health left.
Oh, that is not one I wanted to play. I just clicked it aimlessly, wondering what it was going to say. Although it is self-explanatory.
Leroy! Hey, hologram 606.
Hey, I'm stuck. There we go. I can't help it. I quite like that shouting now. Ah! Oh no, it's not. It's because I shot him. That's what he moved. Cox win. Bollocks. Arms down.
God dang it. Right, different map.
Yep. Okay, escape, disconnect.
Bikini bottom. Wait. Bikini.
Wait, where's bottom. Bikini bottom? Oh, I found it. Oh no, we're not going to get outnumbered by backyard, are we? Fuckers.
I want to go down to Bikini bottom. Right. Hopefully it won't take too long to download.
I'm playing Gary's mod, Exocept. We are playing Prop Hunt.
Are we?
Yes.
I don't know, I thought this was my mod.
It can
life
be.
Life has been a lie. I thought this was Call of Duty, that's what your tag said.
Oh yeah, this is the pre-launched version. This is what it looks like.
It's a new feature in the newest Call of Duty.
It's already been modded to hell and it's only just come out.
Yeah. Starting Lua.
I will when my thing starts saying responding. Here we go.
Two steam props. Looks like we're going to have to wait until this round's finished. Hello?
How long's it got?
4 minutes and 40 seconds.
Okay. We'll just podcast the rest of this bit.
Yeah. Oh, tired. Right, let's go into the prop hunt point shop. Press F4.
Yep. Oh, player models.
Yes.
Oh my god, I can walk around as an untextured person. A Teletubby, fucking hell. Mr. Meeseeks!
Wow.
What?
Jesus Christ.
Blue Shrek.
Look how many points some of these things are. I want your...
Iron Man.
The bloody frog. I want the frog in the unicycle. That boy, that's it. I want
that
boy.
Oh, that boy. Oh my god.
Putin. Iron
Buzz Lightyear.
Dominator.
Ninja Turtle. Is that Ellis from... Oh no, it's Nathan Drake. Snoop Dogg.
Let's go around as Hagrid.
So how much money do I have?
Right, let's go.
You do not have enough points.
Top right.
499.
Ah.
I can be Ghost Rider or some anime chick. I could be the skeleton. Oh no, I can't. Wait, are we in the game yet? Oh no, I'm not. Woody!
Oh, look at those trails. They're so good.
What are the trails? What...
Go to the...
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh my, Tesco's.
Ainsley Harriet one. Give your me a get out rap.
I'll have the I'm gay one.
I'm gay. Let's have... Let's buy a model of... I don't know. What's like the next one I could afford?
Lego head.
You're not allowed to do that at the moment, it says. You're not allowed to do that. Am I lagging with one guy?
What's that song that I've got on Beat Saber? Or I had on Beat Saber when I could do custom songs? That was really funny. It was the Cooking by the Book by Lazy Town, but they made it into like a rap.
Right.
I'll play it to you after the stream. It's very funny.
Who are you spectating?
I'm spectating White Iverson.
Yeah, I think it's the only person we can spectate, and it is laggy as shit.
Is he going to pick up every fucking apple and throw it?
Do it. Do it. Is it a good hiding spot? I'm not too sure. Dude, no one's there. Oh, no, is that someone? That's someone.
Go on, mate. You got a minute. Is he under the van? What is it? What is it? I couldn't see that it was moving.
It's one of the shoes.
Oh, really? Ah, he was right then.
He's probably run all the way away.
It's all getting tense.
40 seconds.
No. That's what they always used to say about camping. It could be pretty intense. What are you? There's somewhere, there's a job. Oh, you're a hunter, I'm a prop.
Where's the lamp sauce?
I'll know if I hear that, I'll know that it's you fucking coming down here.
No, I can't do it as a hunter. One, right. Where are you, Louie?
Why can I hear like mouthy right. Justin Bieber? I'm gonna get beaten to shit. Alright, I'm gonna taunt Kerry. Ah, here's one you'll recognise, Kerry. Ready? Can you hear it? Kerry, can you hear me?
Yeah, just sorry, there is a...
Oh, kill that.
Alright, yeah. Concentrating, there is a Wumpa, whatever it is, fruit.
See ya! Ah!
You dead.
Oh, it was a big crate. Right, let me try and... There you are. Oh, you were quite close to me, actually.
No,
I died already, but...
Oh, boring.
Yes, this is Prop Hunt Exocept.
Yeah.
I'm gonna kill that sound. We'll make this the last one. I'm getting an earache. Are you trying to get that noise?
No, there is a fruit somewhere.
There is. Go on, Kerry.
What? This shit can't. I don't know if you're hacking.
No, behind you. Go. Try to get out the window. Oh, he's clever. Oh, there he is. Quick turn. Oh. Go on, Kerry. Oh, yes, you got him.
Wasteful Nick.
But he wasn't the voice.
Yeah.
Oh, this is hurting, Mike.
I could be a person who's a hunter, could be making that noise.
Fuck. I've only got a minute left. I'm just gonna die in a minute.
Sugar. So bad.
Yeah, I don't like it. Kill that child. You must be close because he's getting louder. I love if you just turned and shot one object and it was him.
Yeah.
He must be near the stairs somewhere, I think. Ah, oh, props win, too late.
Alright, see if we can see a prop moving. Who was it? Oh, was it that thing there?
Ah, what was it?
Ugh. It was this pole.
Ah, fuck. Right, I'm going to call the stream here, everybody. I hope you've enjoyed it. We may do prop hunting again. We might not, dependent on obviously how long the timing takes to get onto the next server, which takes the piss a lot. Happy Halloween, folks. And we shall see you next month. See you then. Bye-bye.
Bye. Have a great time.